Doc Opgren with Feed the Children, and today we're in the windy city of Chicago working with our wonderful corporate partners, PepsiCo, Frito-Lay, the White Sox, also the Salvation Army. You can see here we're in the parking lot of U.S. Cellular Field here in Chicago, helping 1,200 families this afternoon. We've got all the workers here, all the volunteers coming through, filling up these boxes, filling up these cars with boxes of food and essentials and also wonderful PepsiCo and Frito-Lay products. We're going to try to make a dent into that 1 in 3 child poverty rate here in Chicago with our wonderful partners. I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to see you guys too as well.
Rick Hutchinson. I'm a district manager out of Merrillville, Indiana for Frito-Lay. And yeah, we're helping out 1,200 families here today at U.S. Cellular Field. And more even over the next coming 2 days, giving them a variety of PepsiCo products to help them get along.
Good afternoon. My name is Manny Costales. And as you can see, what a beautiful day to give back to the communities we work in. Basically, we're here all volunteers. My role is I'm the field key account manager for Jewel Food Stores, and I work with my counterpart, Chris Hart. We are here supporting our PepsiCo counterparts, make a statement and making sure that we're giving back to the communities that we work in. And we feel that that's important because that's a legacy that you leave, you know, affecting, impacting people's life in a positive way.
Good morning, everyone. Ed Johnson here, volunteering for the Salvation Army. Once again, second year for me to be here involved with the children. It's a blessing to be able to give back to the community and just to serve and to see the smiles on faces as they come through here and be a part of this wonderful giving of helping families in need. So I'm just thankful that I'm able to be a part of this, and all the people that are here and the different companies that are represented, the White Sox and the people from Pepsi, Frito-Lay, Salvation Army, and the White Sox volunteers, these people just giving.
Hey, I'm Janelle representing Chicago, down here with the White Sox Volunteer Corps, teaming up with Feed the Children and Pepsi to give food to some needy folks. It feels great to be a part of it, and I want to say a special thanks to Pepsi, not just for the products you're giving to the people, but for the ice-cold soda that's keeping us going out here in the heat. Thank you!
Hi, I'm Alba Espoir, and I'm volunteering with Pepsi today. And this is a really great opportunity to just give back to the Chicago community. I grew up here, so it's really important for me to give back and, you know, Feed the Children is such a great organization. I'm having such a fun time.
Thank you, Pepsi Cola, so much for giving all this food and having all these helpful volunteers. I'm really appreciative, and I really want to thank you so much.
Thank you so much, PepsiCo, for all the great stuff that you donate to our shelter, Roseland Christian Ministries. Really, really, truly appreciate it. We really needed it, and you came through. Thank you so much, PepsiCo.
Thank you, Frito-Lay, for Feed the Children.
We appreciate everything you do for everyone.